It's my pleasure to introduce the supermodel, a wonderful actress, and a fitness diva who's always been known for a sculpted figure, Bipasha Basu. A huge round of applause for her. And I also welcome Mr. Nari Neera, the chairman of Magna Publications, and the gorgeous editor, Vinodini Krishna Kumar. And now, before the floor is open for questions to the media, I would like to ask you a few questions. How do you feel to be on the cover of the Health magazine?
Well, I have to really say that, you know, this business is extremely fascinating, but I have, in the course of acting, found my true calling and my true love, that is health and fitness. So whenever I have to be there for health and fitness, it's just, you know, I'm overexcited like a little child. And yeah, this is something just amazing, because I hear all good stuff about the magazine already from Vinodini, that, you know, it's hot as selling. And I think everything that you know, want to know about health and nutrition is in here. All the information that you want to need. So yeah, excited to be on the cover.
Could you please add a few secrets, fitness secrets from you?
Fitness secret, you know, it's something that I've been propagating for quite a while now. We just spoke about it upstairs. I think each man, woman, you need to love yourself. You need to understand that physical and mental fitness is key to who you are. And that's something that you need to give time. You know, we all work, we all lead very hard lives. We have to maintain relationships, we have to maintain our houses, especially the women. They are like extreme multitaskers. What needs, you know, at the end of the day, you'll do all this well if you have a balanced mind and a healthy body. So just take out like half an hour to at least like maybe 1.5 hours. I'm giving like a bigger window also for the people who can give. And do something, you know, could be anything physically active or any kind of